about five special ideas which you have to think about when you are choosing a location for your restaurant business. Hi everybody, this is Gopal Kamat. I'm a restaurateur, hotelier, and the founder of Restaurant Launch Formula, where we teach you how to set up your own food business and become successful at it. How to create a profitable, sustainable food business for yourself. Any kind of food business, it might be. It might be a small restaurant, it might be a lounge, it might be a cloud kitchen, any kind of food concepts. So today we are going to talk about five special ideas which you have to think about when you are choosing a location for your restaurant business. First of all, everybody type yes in the chat box if you understand this, that location is the number one most important aspect of a food business. If you miss this part, then even if you give the most amazing food, it is not going to help you. So with that said, let's start with the five core important ideas about choosing your restaurant. So let me show you the first one. You might be wondering why I have written these three words: location, location, location. There is a very old saying that what is the number one most important factor in the success of a restaurant? The number one important factor, or the three important factors in the success of a restaurant, are location, location, and location. It is so important, because unless and until you don't have the right location, you will not get the advantage of exposure. Your brand will not be exposed to number of eyeballs, and the lesser the number of eyeballs they see your restaurant, the lesser the sales it's going to do, and subsequently the lesser profits your restaurant is going to make. So with that said, let's move towards the second part. What is the most focused element of a successful restaurant? It is that it should be at the right place at the right time. You might have seen a lot of restaurants which are doing very, very well, crowded. Whenever you go, it is crowded. The reason is they are exactly at the right place at the right time. They are in front of a station, they are in front of an ST stand, they are exactly in the middle of a market where there is a lot of hustle bustle, a lot of people. So when you think of a location, don't think from a rental point of view that what is the cheapest rent and what, because if you miss this part and if you try to go for the cheapest rent, but at the same time a very, very negative kind of a location, it is not going to end up in anything. You are going to lose in the end, because you are not going to make the sale. So instead of saving a couple of thousand rupees in rent, try to choose a location which is ideally suitable, which has a lot of footfall, and which will ensure that your restaurant will keep on coming, keep on getting customers day after day. So with that said, this is the third one: target customers. Which are your target customers which you are planning to go behind? Is it the college crowd? Is it the railway station people? Is it the ST stand? Is it the market area? Is there a college nearby? Are there offices nearby? Are there residential populations nearby? This is a very important point which you have to look into when you are thinking about choosing a location for the starting of your food business. Then comes the fourth part. See, types of locations. So there are so many types of locations. There are locations in front of railway stations, there are locations in front of bus stops, there are locations in front of market areas, there are locations in front of educational institutes, there are locations nearby office areas. So there are a lot of different locations. You have to choose which kind of restaurant you are going to open and what will be the target clientele which will match your location. And the fifth idea, which I have simply written as why. Why do you think is the location so important as far as the success of a business is concerned? Let me give you some food for thought. Hungry and thirsty people, I would like to ask a question to you. You can answer down. Do hungry and thirsty people are good customers? You should have hungry and thirsty people, but with that, there are two more elements. They should have money in their wallet And the fourth is they should have the willingness to spend. If you get the first two things and don't get the remaining two things, then it is not going to work, because hungry and thirsty people are, it is not ensured that they are good customers, but hungry and thirsty people with the willing, with money in their wallet and the willingness to spend, these four things, when they come together, they are like the perfect customer profile. And then that when they come in front of you, you start making sales and you start doing a lot of profits.
I hope you guys loved the video, and I'm sure this video and the information is going to help you to open a successful restaurant of your own. Now, if you want to go more deeper and have an in-depth understanding about the restaurant business, I suggest you join my 5 days WhatsApp class. The link is in the description section under this video. And in this 5 days WhatsApp class, I take you step by step to the foundational pillars of restaurant business and the food business. What should be your concept? What should be your location? What should be your thinking like a restaurateur's, like our restaurant owner thinks? And how should you match it with the right type of target clientele? These are the core pillars on which the foundation of your successful restaurant holds. So if you really want to take it to a deeper level and have a better understanding about the restaurant business, go to the link in the description section and sign up for my 5-day WhatsApp class. There is a small fee which I charge so that you guys are serious and you can take it and implement it to open a successful restaurant of your own. So see you in the 5 days WhatsApp class. Thank you so much for seeing the video up till now, and see you in my next video. Thank you so much. This is Gopal Kamat signing off. Bye-bye. Love from me. Bye.